you're extensively using Google Apps and you use Kanbanchi to manage projects, you will find it beneficial to use it together with Google Calendar. Let me explain how you can do it in a short video. So here is my project board and here is my team calendar. And I'm currently using our team account to demonstrate this for you. I have a project that I have already scheduled and created a Kanbanchi board to work on it with my team. I want to discuss it with the stakeholders soon. It's the Kanban board with the stages of the project, starting with the concept, the initiation, and up to the execution and monitoring the performance. Probably it's better to switch to the Kan chart so that you may see the whole project and the timeline of it. This view is also better to use for pitching and presentations. My project has one of the important milestones that's called project discussion because I would like to discuss this project and my board with the stakeholders. I have already shared it with them and added them as assignees to this card. I've already added the date for our meeting. You may see that this card only has one date. This is because it's the milestone, but if I convert it back to the regular card, I may also set the due date for this meeting. The date of the discussion is the 2nd of November at 11 in the morning. Let's say that an hour will be enough. Then I can add this meeting to my Google Calendar. I will choose the primary calendar, it's our team account calendar. I can add the start date of the meeting, the due date of the meeting, or the entire period, and this is what I will do now. I'm adding this meeting to our team account calendar. You may also send the event to the calendars that you have access to. Here you may see that I have access to my personal calendar as well, and I will also add this meeting to my personal calendar. When I open the team account Google Calendar, I see two of the same events because my personal calendar is also added here. Let me remove it so that you may see the event added here properly. When I switch to my personal account, I also see this meeting on my personal calendar. So I see it on the board and on my Google Calendar. If you use Kanbanchi as a project management application for your team and you want to make your collaboration even more efficient, you may share access to your Google Calendar and your team members' Google Calendars as well. It will allow you to add meetings and tasks to your team members' calendars. If you want to reschedule meetings or tasks, you can easily do it right in Kanbanchi. I'm changing the date for the 3rd November. So I'm just changing the start and due date on this card in Kanbanchi. And it will automatically change in all Google calendars that have the same event.